battle a little bit, you know. Offense got started early, you know. Gave me some support, and I was able to make some pitches, and keep it right there and pull one off.
Still a lot of strikes.
I felt like I was throwing ball after ball. I just kind of battled a little bit, but stuck with the game plan, stuck with Miggy, and battled through it.
Well, you scattered 9 hits, but seemed like a quiet 9 hits. You were able to, no real threatening situation for you.
Yeah, I mean, they swing the bat well. They're a good team. I was leaving some balls up early, and they were making me pay for it, you know. Put me in the stretch, and it's obviously a little tougher to pitch out of the stretch, but like I said, stuck with the game plan with Miggy, and we worked through it.
Looked like you beat that play at third.
No, I was out. I thought the ball was rolling through the fence. And then as I'm running the third, out of the corner of my eye, I see it. I'm like, oh, I'm out.
You've been in a really good groove, really, since you've been in the rotation. What's been working for you? Concentration, game plan, pounding the strike zone. What's been going on?
I've just been trying to just stick with the game plan. Like you said, we go over it, and if you stick with that and make adjustments as the game goes along, and that's pretty much it. Just try to make pitches, throw strikes early, and go right after guys.
How big is it to get 3 in the first inning for you?
That's huge, coming out of the bullpen, felt all right. He kind of battled through the first couple innings, and the offense just took over. I mean, Healy, he's on fire, hit for the cycle, that's amazing. We just kept putting runs on the board.
The strikeouts, 8 tonight, 8 last time, is that something that happens? Or?
I mean, I'm just trying to make pitches, go from them, not trying to strike people out. I'm just trying to get outs as quick as possible, get the offense back in the dugout.